Keeping in mind the need to contain COVID-19, the Karnataka government Thursday banned all religious and cultural processions, including Muharram. On Today I Learned with the Print, we tell you what is Muharram and what it signifies. The word Muharram means forbidden and sinful, and unlike other Islamic events, it is a month of mourning and praying, since this important day marks the forced migration of Prophet Muhammad from Mecca to Medina after he was forbidden from spreading the message of Islam in Mecca. It has been 1443 years since that event. This month is particularly important for Shia Muslims, who often practice chest beating, which is referred to as Latmiya. Similar to many other Islamic events, Muharram is also observed depending on the sighting of the moon and has begun on 10th August this year. Muharram is the first month of Islamic New Year and is the second holiest month after Ramzan, with many Muslims engaging in prayer, reflection and fasting during the holy month. For the print, this is Tenzin Zomba. For more, log on to theprint.in and follow us on social media.